Hey guys, what's going on? MegaRing64 here, and welcome back to another episode of the Guardians of the Galaxy's TellTale series. In the last episode, we killed Thanos, apparently, I think. But enough salt, let's just get right into the... let's get back into this.
No way.
Okay. Not moving.
Guys, we're heroes. Thanos is dead.
We're gonna be rich! Heroes get fat stacks, right? That's how this works!
Heroes don't do it for the money, Rocket.
And I am in the wrong line of work!
Oh my gosh. Eternity Forge. Okay.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
You dead? Yes!
Oh my gosh! Rocket!
Hey, dude, stop kicking.
He ain't getting any deader.
We must respect the fallen.
Respect this, Thanos.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Permanent waves. I love this song.
What I want, you've got, and it might be hard to handle. Like a flame that burns a candle. A candle feeds a flame. Yeah, yeah, what I got, full stop. A thoughts and dreams to scatter. And you pull them all together. And how I can't explain. Oh yeah, well, when you...
Only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos.
My dreams come true.
1,000-year-old Centaurian ale. I've been saving it for a day like this.
Hey, drinks for my team.
Five drinks coming right up.
Yeah. Now I'm drinking out of the Eternity Force. For some reason. I love this song!
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
What's going on? Freaking Rocket.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. I It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Are you kidding? We already drive each other crazy.
Okay, yes. But you found a way to make us work together. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Groot is so cool. I mean, look at that. So that drink was so potent that he couldn't just
feel anything? This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged.
Yes.
I have long dreamt of this moment. And this arrival is satisfactory.
They'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family.
That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter.
We all helped.
Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Freaking Rocket.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell you're impressed by my technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do, especially not any of you chumps. Things break, I fix them better. You need a weapon? I'll make you 10. The position of lovable genius has officially been filled.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
Yeah, it did.
The applause feels good. You know?
What?
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live off all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
No.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! No.
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger. Nah, that sounds like a medical condition.
You can't leave us, man. We gotta keep the band together.
Oh, you guys will be fine. Plus, there won't be any more of my fur clogging the drain. Everybody wins. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done. Maybe it's time we go our separate ways.
No!
Hey, Drinkmaker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
I'm gonna need your help. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
Yeah. All right. I wish I could learn Grootanese or...
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
I'm sorry.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah. I know. It's been a complicated day.
Well, how about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
I'm sorry, I kinda had to. Dude, you just can't do that!
You disrespectful human!
How dare you!
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say, Star-Lord.
Yeah, don't be racist, man. Come on.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try.
Is that a reference to the first Guardians of the Galaxy when he dropped that orb thing?
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was the only father I've ever really known. Thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter.
That's not right.
I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won.
Oh my gosh!
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loves him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, it is.
I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
2, family. Huh?
2, family.
2, family.
Yes.
Hey! You chumps doing a toast without us? I thought we were a team!
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. It says so in the rule book.
I have not heard of this rule book. I am Groot!
Of course it's real.
Like I was saying... to family.
The weirdest looking one in the galaxy.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged!
I am Groot!
To friendship? How boring.
Well, to dead friends, then.
Ah, just drink already.
We haven't killed each other yet. Nice work, Peter.
To dead friends. saying.
Hey. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
That's my nasty...
Why?
That's my nasty hangover.
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
What happened last night to where there were four people on the ground, including me? What the heck happened? Another achievement. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Thank you.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal. I'm just making good on it.
Well, it depends on what the idea is.
What? It's all gold coming out of this brain. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am...
That is... not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy.
The collector?
The collector.
There he is.
He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete. Everything they got's a superlative. The biggest this, the best that, the fastest other thing. Real champions of society all around.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or, we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers. This could get us on their good side.
Good thinking, Gamora.
Thank you, Peter. Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand.
Crap, I have to choose now.
You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
Hey, Rocket, cut it out. Way too far.
You kidding me with this, Pete? This is why I need a friggin' break.
It's Peter's call, Rocket. Not yours.
Enjoy staring at my furry backside, chumps.
I knew this was gonna happen. I knew this was gonna happen. Check in on your friends. Well, consider Drax is right here. I'll do that right there. Okay, what's going on? Okay, there we go.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
Will do, Drax.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
You go ahead and eat your feelings, man. You deserve it.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
All right, gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Oh my gosh. And I saw this right here. That says boot loose. Is that a reference to foot loose? I don't know. Stereo system. Can I use that?
Man. Is everything on this ship broken?
Oh man, I can't even listen to my sweet tunes. Dang it. What's this right here? This is my room. Let's see, is there gonna be any Easter eggs in here? Jesus. Let's see if we can find any Easter eggs in here.
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy. Hey, Mom.
Aw, sad.
Ah, missed that view.
I heard Colorado is actually like a very, very nice place if you go like to the right places to actually, you know, look at.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
Now for some reason, Thanos seems a little less purple in Infinity War for some reason. He looks pinkish purple for some reason. He was more purple in Guardians of the Galaxy, like the first movie.
Well, that's not good.
Because Thanos was in Guardians of the Galaxy, like, at the end. Spoiler, sorry. But I'm pretty sure everyone has seen all of the Guardians of the Galaxy back, like, already. And, you know, I was never, like, a really big fan of Guardians of the Galaxy. But until I saw the movie, I wanted to see it. Because I never read any of the comics before, but...
Who
the,
did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
But, like, I never read any of the comics before, but the movie kind of got me hooked on the Guardians of the Galaxy.
You come to make amends?
Yeah, man. Look, I'm sorry I didn't stick up for you earlier.
Yeah, well, make it up to me by selling Thanos to the Collector. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
I have to choose. That's not gonna go good, because I don't know who to go with.
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back.
Oh my gosh.
I said I'm putting them back!
So, what's the deal with this Collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the Collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is.
I didn't
know
that. He's
tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Noble Corps can do for us.
I didn't know the Collector collected things for his collection. I didn't know that from the Collector.
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that.
That is.
Come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
I don't think that's a very good honest living.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
Decide who to sell the body from your bridge terminal. No! I don't want to! I don't want to pick! Okay. I don't want to pick! Where's Gamora? Is Gamora up here? I don't want to pick. Dang it.
It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed our father?
You left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Smooth. I don't want to choose who to sell it to! If I do! One person's gonna be mad at me, one person's gonna be happy with me. Why can't... Oh, I hate when this happens. I want everyone to be happy. That's what I like to do! In the real world, I like to make everyone happy. But in this game, I have to make one person happy, one person's gonna be mad at me. And I hate that, it's tearing me apart.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys? Making the galaxy safer. It's my chance to make up for what I did.
I'm probably gonna go with Gamora. I don't know who to go with. Why do I, why is this power in my hands?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
No problem.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
Hey, it happens.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
Tell me about it.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
I don't know who to choose! What do I call? No, 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 not the bridge console! Oh crap, I didn't talk to Groot, dang it! Can I get out of here? Use the menu to... Okay, good, I can exit. Okay, good. I don't want to talk. Don't want to talk to them right now. Can I talk to Groot? Can I talk to Groot? Where's Groot? I want to talk to him. Not like it's gonna be able to talk to him. Well, that's my room right there. I guess I can't talk to Groot, I guess. Dang it, I want to talk to Groot! I like Groot, he's cool. And there's nothing in here, I guess. Yeah, nothing else in here, okay. Okay, no more stalling, I have to pick. I have to pick, no! Okay, thank you. I don't want to pick. Oh! Dang it! Use the call menu to turn over Thanos to the clicker and Nova Core. What is this? Is this just... collector? What are these? Does this like give me information or something like that? Oh no! I have to pick! Oh, I don't want to pick! Nova Corps.
Okay, Nova Corps.
Freak!
Star-Lord? We thought you were dead. How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out. It was chaos.
Well, it was touch and go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Nova Corps out.
What?
No!
You could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive.
Oi! I should have just sold them myself.
Come on, Rocket. We're heroes. Why don't we act like it? Turning Thanos' body into the Nova Corps? It's the right call.
You know, if being a hero requires us to be poor, count me out.
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every yeah. little bit helps.
See? We compromised. There we go. We compromised. And we got it going. And I got an achievement. We're only in it for the money. Not really. I didn't hit him over to the Collector, so we're not really getting money for it.
Come on, where did I put that thing?
Oh, I need to look for the Infinity thing. Oh, the Eternity Relic is not going to be there, is it?
Found you.
Okay, good. Gosh, don't do that. Whoa!
Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
1987.
She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
Uh-oh.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's 3 grades above you.
Man!
I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it.
What did
this the... This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm sorry, Mom. You're right.
It's okay, baby. You're a good kid. You're so much smarter than this. When you want to be. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you?
What did that relic do?
Is a little perspective.
Why am I back in 1987? Why did the relic send me back in time?
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful.
Oh, so pretty.
These last few months haven't been easy for either of us, but I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone.
Oh.
I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
What's wrong with his mom? Like I said, I never read the comics, so I don't know what's happening.
You fixed it! Hell!
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey! Great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh. It's from the main screen. It's a
living thing. Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Peter! Are you okay?
What the?
You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
Wow.
Hey, be careful with that, Gamora.
I don't think it's so useless after all.
If you say so. It's been hours.
Hours?
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost. Something isn't right.
Never mind. It was nothing. It was just a dream.
It doesn't sound like nothing.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Peter, your mother is dead.
I know. I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it.
Oh! Right.
Showtime. Let's go.
Oh my gosh! Seriously? Okay. Dadgummit, now we can't even sell the thing. Nowhere.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us. We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly. There should be no trace left anywhere in the universe of Thanos the Mad Titan.
Well, sometimes you have to do the right thing. No matter how difficult and dangerous and noble it is.
The galaxy is in your debt, Star-Lord. As are we.
All right, now we got
verified Thanos' corpse. The bounty is yours.
Please don't sit up and be alive. Please don't grab that.
This is taking forever.
While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord. You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this. I've been following your adventures for years. Your time with Yondu, the Ravagers, forming the Guardians.
I'm a fan.
Of the
me
galaxy.
Too.
You lead a legendary life.
Wow. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh! We're fans of the Nova Corps too.
Rocket, stop it.
Don't mind him.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great.
Thank you.
We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course.
I didn't want to say I'm a fan of you too.
Once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months.
What?
I know. Standard protocol. And there's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through. I wish we could pay you sooner.
Oh, come on, man. Help me out here. I mean, can't my biggest fan speed things up a little?
Well, I might be able to pull some strings. But, in return, I have a small favor to ask. Just like tiny, tiny favor.
What is it? What is it?
Can I, touch your gun?
I've always wanted to.
It is legendary.
Oh, yeah, buddy. Knock yourself out.
I shall never forget this day. And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
Groot!
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
You have something I desire.
Who the heck are you?
The Eternity Forge.
Alright, the body.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Oh my gosh. It's the guy from the bar. Oh, dude, please don't die. I hope that dude doesn't die.
Retrieve the relic.
Can you actually shoot? Speak, kid. Is that a yes? Just follow me.
You're so incredible.
Get off of me! Crap! No! Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it.
Peter.
No! Not now, not now, not now, not now. Crap!
Mine.
Crap.
No! No, hey! Hey!
My ship!
We have what we came for.
We need the ship!
Your engines are down! Gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know you're there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood. From the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better. You've seen the types of weapons they possess.
I welcome the confrontation.
Okay, I'm gonna end it here. This has gone on for like a long time. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I'll be right back with that answer. But thank you so much for watching. Please click the like button down below and subscribe.